guys, it's Lydia, and today on Gymnastics 101, I'm going to be doing a very quick video on how I get ready for Open Gym. I've been getting a lot of questions about Open Gym, like, can I film there? I cannot film there because it is a cheerleading gym, and they do things differently than, like, gymnastic gyms. Seriously, this is going to be, like, the shortest video ever. No joke. Let's get started. I totally changed the lighting. I'm sorry, guys. Anywho, before I go to Open Gym, I also will shave my legs, put on deodorant, and brush my teeth, but those are all kind of nasty things, and I did not want to be filming those. And I also make sure to eat before I go, because I found that when I eat something, even if I'm not hungry, I perform better when I'm at the gym. As far as I would take with me to the gym, I always remember to take my EOS, which is just chapstick, for those people don't know. I got coconut butter. It is so good. It smells good. Really good. And I take my phone, obviously, my water bottle, and my MP3. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like this video if you liked it, and subscribe for more. Hey guys, sorry for the background noise. They're watching a loud movie right now. I'm gonna briefly, like, tell you guys what I do after gym, but there's not much to say. So basically, since my ankle is still hurt, nice foot shot, I will ice it usually. I will take an ibuprofen, which is basically something that will help it not swell internally. I will drink a protein shake sometimes, and I'll take a shower. And that's it. So it'd be really boring to actually, like, film all that because there'd be nothing to film. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like this video if you liked it and subscribe for more. Bye. Oh.